A search for two suspects is underway in South L.A. after a male victim died in a shooting outside a Burger King. The incident took place around 3:20 p.m. Friday, at the intersection of Figueroa Street and Vernon Avenue, just feet away from the 110 freeway. The suspects were last seen going westbound, on Vernon Avenue on foot from Figueroa. The deceased victim is described as a 40-year-old man. LAPD says they believe the shooting was gang-related. One of the suspects has been described as a Hispanic male, with black curly hair, 5'10", about 170 pounds and between 18 and 19 years old. The other suspect has been described as a black male, with black braided hair, 5'8", 250 pounds and between 18 and 19 years old. The suspects are believed to have used a semi-automatic weapon. Stay safe, everyone, and God bless.